Hi guys, it's Charla from That Girl Cooks Healthy. So today I'm going to show you how to make your own cock soup mix. It's actually a two-in-one, so it's pumpkin soup as well as cock soup mix. It has no additives or preservatives. It's really easy to make and you can use it in all of your Jamaican soup recipes. This is our cock soup mix. I will put the link to the recipe in the description box and don't forget to like, comment and subscribe.